gonna sing you a few songs to get you in the mood. Bad hair, monkey face.
In the beginning was like, he's a good football player.
What's your biggest weakness?
Then I have to think long.
Yes, EA? Neymar's gonna be the 12th team of the year player, but Bale is gonna have a special SBC. Okay, hold on. Yeah. Oh, great, okay, yeah, I'll just wait a couple minutes for it to drop. Thanks so much. All right, we just got confirmation that, it is going to be a Bale SBC, so, What is going on? Team of the Year Neymar, and now Flashback Ebs? What's up, big boys, and welcome to the most anticipated flashback card of maybe the century, Flashback Zlatan Ibrahimovic. All the way back, I believe, to his FIFA 14 Team of the Year card. He's had so many colorful cards over the course of the years. We don't exactly know which one this lines up with, but a 92 Ibra in FIFA 19 is something to behold. Drop a like on the video if you guys are absolutely creaming your pants for this 92 Ibrahimovic. If you guys remember the Ibra Academy, drop a like on the video. If you guys are new to the channel, hit that subscribe button down below. Now, we take a look at his card, 4-star weak foot, 5-star skill moves, 92 rated. I did his SBC so fast, it's not even funny. I forgot what I even submitted into it. I know that I used an 84 and an 85 in form, I think. Let's go over to the footbin. He's probably really expensive. What did I do him for? Flashback Ibrahimovic, Cornerstone. Wait, there's another one? There's a Versalco as well? All right, he's going for 177,000 coins, and I think I did it just under that. We get some packs that will open up at the end of the epi, but we've got ourselves a 92 rated Ibrahimovic. If we look at the stats here, there's really one stat that pops out. I can't believe we actually have this card. 94 finishing, goes up to 99 with the Hunter Kem style. He has 84 pace, 89 long shots, 98 shot power. He's getting up to the net. Not a keeper in the game that's going to be able to keep that rocket out of the back of the net. He's got 85 agility, 99 heading accuracy, 80 jumping is a little bit disrespectful. And then the one thing that kind of stands out there is 71 stamina, 99 strength, incredible. Had to drop him into an absolute beast squad. We're going to be rolling with Schweini on 7 Kem. Is there any way to do this any... You know what, I'm fine playing Schweini on 7 Kem. He's still got that 91 pace. We've got this Luka Modric, who we bought for 4.2 million coins and currently sells for 3 million. So daily trading tips with Zwei. We're not going to be able to sell him until he's out of packs. I'm going to hope to be able to sell him for 3.4, 3.5. Deco, you guys would have seen me pack him yesterday. Josep Martinez, one of my favorite SBCs all year. And then Haji, who was that, who we did as an icon. I haven't done an icon SBC in quite some time, just because, I don't know, I feel like they lost a little bit of lackluster. Like, icons this year don't, I'm not as excited for icons as I am for, like, a flashback Ibrahimovic or, like, a Josef Martinez, for example. But anyway, boys, we're gonna get into a couple of matches here. We're gonna see how badly we can scare whatever opponent we come up against. We've got 99 Team of the Year, Luka Modric. We got Pekun, who we packed a couple times, you would have seen in the first upload today. We packed him 2 times in our Foot Champs Rivals Rewards. I mean, that was probably the trolliest we ever get. Let's get into this first match. Let's see if we can cause some absolute vein damage with this flashback Ibs. This is the moment that he's seen my squad. He's seen my squad as well. Could you imagine what he's... I wonder what he's thinking. God FC?
There's only room for one God, and his name starts with a Z. Zwebek.
I just got poison in my eye. There's people in Ultimate Team that like don't take it as seriously as all of us do, that have no idea that there's a flashback Ibs. They have no idea there's a flashback Ibra on the market right now, as an SBC. So there's people coming up against flashback Ibras that have no idea that that card existed. I wonder if that's like a mental advantage. Ibra, come on! Goal number one with Zlatan Ibrahimovic wearing the Team of the Year kit. All my Swedish boys. Well, how do we say let's go? Skratadu floradu. This wins for Pudes. That's strength. excuse me. Don't tell me I just got banged on by Dele. Don't tell me that was Dele Feo. Oh, never mind. Okay. That Viking strength. That mass. Ibra!
You just put down the ring.
One does not simply embarrass Ibra in his first epi. One does not simply embarrass Zlatan Ibrahimovic in his first epi. Good positioning on his part. He missed one chance, and you know, for a god, for a thief of god, that was a little bit underwhelming. But we score an easy bicycle kick, a chip in from Deco, who I absolutely roasted yesterday for not having a great looking card. So at least he chips in there. So we're gonna sell that. We're gonna sell that Deco easily for 500,000 coins. That's what he's going for right now. What else? So as of right now, dribbling obviously much improved, massive pace upgrade, massive stat upgrades. And just feels, really just feels like how you would expect a 92 Ibra is meant to feel. The only thing is that, God, that leaves such a bad taste in her mouth. 170,000 coins for a 92 rated Ibrahimovic. Again, not great nation in terms of linkability. Ibra, come on, dude! We need that! That would have been nasty. That would have been such a nasty goal.
Penal!
Referee? Pen. That was a light challenge. And you know what? We're going to give it to Ibra. We're going to let him have his goal. And he's not going to let us get our goal. Michael B? Is Michael B going to rage quit? No, come on. We need to pad our stats. Come on, Ibra. Let's go. 3-1.
Michael. He's all grows up.
Michael's out. I still can't believe they dropped this on Team of the Year when the 12th Team of the Year nominee came out. They even gave us a freaking flashback Ibrahimovic, man. That's incredible. I love that. God, you know what? That just, it stings a little bit. Okay, he's got Alba, he's got Mbappe, he's got Lala, the 84, not the 86. The 86 Matiu is the one card that I regret not doing, because had I done him, I believe, no, I wouldn't have been able to get him on full chem. I don't think we're using Edgar Militao as our left center back, Tells as our left back, flashback Iker Casillas, and then Ramos as our RCB on his way to glory for Weekend League. But I do regret not doing that Matiu, because he at least would have been on 7 chem, and he's a much better card than that Militao.
Oh, baby, when you talk like that, you're amazing, go on, go, man.
Let's go.
Ew. What a disgusting goal to concede. What an absolute trash filth goal to concede. PK, what are you doing, dude? You were so good yesterday. There's that shot power. There's that 99 shot power. Not a beautiful finish from Zlatan, but all that matters is it went in the back of the net. Josef Martinez and Ibra hugging it out. Diego Costa comes up close behind, even though we don't have him in the squad. And a beautiful little finish. Again, that's that shot power. His keeper was able to get a hand on it, but because his because he's got that 99 shot power, there's just no way that he's going to keep that from going into the back of the net.
Come, come, see the big players here. If you want to sit between two big players, come.
Huh.
Come, enjoy the moment.
Did you see something?
There, second, are you alright, dude?
Qualifiers, of course. As we reconvene the internationals in the springtime. Well, there's a long ball through.
Here we go, Ibrahimovic! Yes! Come on, 2-2. We cannot lose a game with Ibra. I know we've done some high-profile player episodes the past couple days. We lost two matches with Team of the Year Modric. We lost a match with Messi. But there's no way in hell we're losing a match with Team of the Year Ibra. With flashback Ibrahimovic. It would be the ultimate disrespect. And if it happens, I'm not gonna have that. And if it happens, we're not gonna upload a video. That would have been our best goal of FIFA 19, boys. Ibra's come close to scoring a couple of those. Ibra, what the hell? What the hell was that?
His squad name is Matip is Big. Oh, okay, I just got it. Literally just got it. Ref, have a word, thank you. Did you see how cool Ibra went down? Like, he didn't even go down. You don't have a 99 team with your monitor in the card. You're really not living your best life. You're also probably completely broke.
He's right. Did you see something?
Referee, dude!
There's only one Zlatan.
It's a goddamn birdbath out here! It is a goddamn birdbath out here! Bird Box FC is what this guy should be called. That was a pen. I don't care what anyone says. That whatever happened in the 81st, 82nd minute when Ibra's in the box there, he got absolutely cuntle blasted. There we go, boys! Not so easy when the Bird Box referees aren't doing things for you every few seconds, is it? Zlatan Ibrahimovic gets himself a hat trick, so 2 goals in the first match cause a rage quit. 3 goals in this second match gets himself the hattie, and an outstanding performance from Ibra, Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Flashback 92 Zlatan Ibrahimovic. I can't believe we have this card in the game. It's so sick. Okay, so now what we're gonna do is we have ourselves some packs to open. I think you get a good pack. I'm pretty sure you get a 50k pack for that first one, for the first SBC that requires the 2 informs. Wait, what do you get? You get a two player pack. You get a rare players pack, a rare mega pack, and then a 2 players pack. Let's see what we get in the first one. Nothing. Is it heavy enough? Yeah, it's gonna be a board. And it is going to be Brazil, center back Yardel. Yeah, oh man. All right, so there's, Felipe. So a little bit of Liga Nos love for the flashback Casillas that we did on his Way to Glory account. I think we're probably gonna complete him on the main as well, just to have a nice 91 for 70,000 coins. You really can't beat that. And then, so is that our 50K pack? Not gonna lie, that's a little disappointing. That's a little disappointing as a 50k pack. And we get ourselves, okay, a rare mega pack. That was a 50k pack. This is a 55. Can we get something in it? And we don't. I'm not even gonna watch what it is, if it's a board or not. And then we get that 2 player pack. Imagine the dream of a team of the year in a 2 player pack. 55k pack, there's a give out. We get Bailey. We get Eric Bailly. Kyesaj, Benyat, Toko Akambi, and then some other stuff. So, not great, but it was cheap enough as a card anyway. And then we will pop open the 2 player pack, see if we get anything sweet in here. And of course, it is not going to be a walkout. But can we get a good, let's see, can we get someone emotional? Maybe someone that he's played with in his career? And it is going to be Ryskovski and Campbell. So that's definitely a no. But that is going to do it for the 92 Flashback Ibra Episodia. You guys, he is as advertised on this card. All the stats that you think are sick are incredible. You get him in the box, like I said, that 99 shot power is incredible. 99 strength, I think strength isn't as big of a deal this year as it was last year, but still having 99 strength in a card like Ibra, especially if you're using a 4-3-3 or a variant where you have wingers and you like crossing them in, he's got the 99 heading ability as well. But was a very, very fun card to use. You guys let me know in the comment section below whether or not you've used him. 177,000 coin. He's only getting cheaper. I think he's 100% worth it. You guys let me know. Maybe tweet me or leave some comments in the description letting me know what kind of squads you guys are rolling with. Try to put together a creative one using cards that we've got over the past couple days. And I think maybe we did achieve that. But anyway, boys, if you guys did enjoy the epi, drop a like on the video. If you guys are new to the channel, hit that subscribe button down below. I will see you guys for another upload tomorrow. Till next time, boys. Tschüss. Later, a bit.